Also today, the Grammy-winning superstar known as the Mexican Madonna is gunned down in cold blood.
I just hope still to be alive. Hopefully singing still.
A Current Affair has the dramatic story of the singer cops say was slain by her greatest fan.
Now, thousands turned out today to mourn a young singer who was on the verge of becoming a major pop star. She was known as the Latin version of Madonna, but her career was cut brutally short in the parking lot of a Texas motel. Steve Dunleavy has the story.
She lay in state like a first lady.
She was so beautiful.
The tears were for Selena, a Grammy Award winner and the first lady of the Latin beat called Tiana.
She was like Elvis, man. She was to Tijuana music world what Elvis was to American music. And we lost somebody great.
At the gravesite this morning, the man of God talked of a little flower.
Have you ever noticed the way a flower seems bowed down after weathering a storm? Bowed, but unbroken.
And as she was offered to heaven, he talked as only a man of God could talk in the face of tragedy.
And death will be no more.
The mourners stretched for miles. The motorists drove literally hundreds of miles to say their final farewell to a young spirit who brought so much to life.
I just hope still to be alive, hopefully singing still, and maybe later on, 10 years down the road, I hope to have a family by then.
For Selena, 10 years will be eternity, and no offspring will ever bear her name. Her father, Abe Quintanilla, mourns for the little girl he lost.
I just want them to remember her the way she was, a loving person. That's all I can say.
A loving person loved by so many. The Mexican Madonna who took her career so seriously, but took life as a comedy, as we watch in this never-before-seen backstage footage.
And then, but
you don't even have to physically hit him. It's just kind of a joke.
Oh, darn it.
Well, go ahead if you want.
I lost it.
It was good.
We're learning how to dance. What is it?
Close.
Yes. You gotta get the feet, actually. Like 2 years ago. I'm not going to say it.
You're good, yeah.
Quick pickup. Selena, when you met her, she was just, only you mattered at that moment. She's just an incredible person, very, very, very friendly. Just loved everybody, very accessible.
Hollywood promoter David Damian says Selena had already rocketed to the top among Hispanic audiences, but was now on the doorstep of superstardom in mainstream American music.
I think a lot of people identified with her success story because she came from very humble beginnings, and with a lot of hard work, she was able to achieve basically what the American dream is all about.
But the dream came to a bloody end when this woman, Yolanda Saldivar, pictured here with Selena and head of Selena's fan club, allegedly mortally wounded the superstar in this motel. A 9.5-hour siege followed as the alleged killer held a gun to her head.
There were some problems with the money in the fan club that she was managing. And the reason Selena was at the motel room was to terminate her employment.
I believe that it's a great, great loss to not only her family, but her fans and the Latin music industry. It's a great, tremendous loss.
A loss, not only to her adoring Hispanic fans, for today, Latinos, Anglos, all knew that a fresh young flower had wilted to violet.
The woman suspected of killing Selena, Yolanda Saldivar, is reportedly on a suicide watch in jail. Hey, I'm Penny Daniels, and I'll see you tomorrow.